Harry's waiting at the Foundation. Man, still can't believe what happened back at Coney.
Have been rejected by calls for violence from, you know it, Spider-Man. An attack on what was once a destination for enjoyment now stands desecrated and defiled. Our cherished Coney Island was victim to a free-for-all brawl, destroying iconic attractions, history itself. Some of my fondest memories were at Coney Island. Father used to buy me the nickel pop and hot dog combo, and I, like any self-respecting American, would overindulge. Now, it's all been taken. To make matters worse, Spider-Man...
Shouldn't have shown yourself!
I'll rip your legs off, Spider!
Aw, did you lose your keys? Happens to me all the time! Is that the last break-in I'll ever stop? Not with my luck.
Let's see what else this thing can do.
What are you doing?
Science, buddy. I'm doing science. So, Spider-Man, you told MJ, but not your best friend?
To protect you. I wanted to,
Right. Yeah, I get it. And that kid you're tutoring, he's the other one?
A lot happened while you were in that tank.
Trust me. I know.
Nice and gentle.
Whoops.
Yeah!
I'm gonna make some coffee. It looks like it's gonna be a long night.
What the hell happened here?
We were just doing some experiments.
Where's Dr. Connors?
Maybe he took the day off?
No. He doesn't take days off.
I'm gonna go.
Yeah, I'll call you later.
I need a minute. Harry's got superpowers? This is all happening so fast. Wait, what's that? Hey guys, I'm getting a strange spider-bot signal.
You got that too? Genki, you testing something?
I was just about to call you guys. A bunch of them just pinged the network out of nowhere. They're using some funky wireless protocols.
I'll check it out and let you know what I find. Sharp. Uploading info to the Spidey server.
Got it. I'll keep an eye out for more.
Send me the data when you find him. I'll try to track down who made him.
Hey, long night?
Hey, MJ. Harry and I stayed up doing tests on his suit. And we may have had too much pizza. It was really nice.
Just like the good old days. So I gotta know, what's Harry's radioactive spider?
I've never seen anything like this before. It's some kind of exosuit that completely eradicates any trace of his disease. Dr. Connors really outdid himself this time.
That's incredible. And great timing, considering what happened at the park.
Any leads on where they might have taken Tombstone?
Not yet. But if I hear anything, you're my first call.
Oh, you're the best.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, what's next? We still haven't figured out who made that weird spider bot. Hey, Yuri.
I tracked the followers of the flame to an abandoned clinic in Chinatown. If we go together, maybe we'll find their boss.
So you can leave them to die, too?
Not unless I have to. Look, this cult needs to be stopped. You want to come along, it'd make things easier. But I don't need it.
If I went, I could keep an eye on her.
Danica's plan? Let's talk about Coney Island. First off, the latest news from first responders is many injuries, but no fatalities. Small blessings. But we have got a lot of unknowns. Who perpetrated the attack? Who was the man who helped Spider-Man? I've got to be honest, folks. This is giving me not good flashbacks to the underground and Roxxon brawls of last year. Here's hoping that with two Spider-Men in town, we can steer away from more citywide chaos. Anyone who tells you these things happen for a reason should be cursed with wet socks forever.
Spiders, got something for you. Head to this location.
Felicia?
Hey, Felicia.
Heard some chatter about the steel foundry in Williamsburg off a radio I swiped from those hunters. Sounds like tombstones there. He could use your help.
Thanks. Glad you're all right.
Did you make it to Paris in time?
Yeah, I did. Figured I owed you one. Both of you. Even if the other Spider-Man couldn't be bothered to make an appearance.
Yeah.
You can save the explanation. We've both moved on. He's a good one, by the way.
He really is. Well, thanks for the tip. Not sure I'd be able to find Tombstone in time without you.
Yeah, thanks. Take care of yourself.
Those fashion school rejects won't be getting the drop on me again. Ta-ta, spiders.
Miles, let me take this one. You're gonna miss your essay deadline.
What if...
If Lee's there, I'll take care of him. Spider-Man can wait. Miles can't.
All right. Just keep in touch.
Hope Felicia's lead was right. Gotta get to Tombstone before Kraven crosses him off his list, too. We've got a prowler on our hands. If you weren't a robot, you'd definitely be venomous.
inside? Nope. How is this going to work? Just team up like normal, or... How long you been tracking these guys?
A few weeks. Heard rumors for a while. They leave bodies in their wake. They care a lot about the Crimson Hour, whatever that is.
The hot new club in Hell's Kitchen? Wow, that just popped out there, huh? Who says stuff like that? Not me.
Left's all mine. That'll do.
When we find their boss, how will we know it's their boss?
Something tells me these people aren't fans of subtlety. Let's look around.
Who trusts you?
$10 says it's their boss.
Up here. Take out the cultists and keep moving?
Sounds good.
So, it's been what? Year and a half since... How have you been?
You don't have to do this small talk. We're here on a job.
Relax!
What's going on over there? A body. Flame won't like this. Where are you, Spider-Man? We will find you, Spider-Man. Come out wherever you are!
There we go.
Flame wants him found. It's only a... We'll find you soon.
No signs of their boss yet. Let's keep going.
It's locked. And I bet forcing it will trigger an alarm.
Doesn't look like it takes keys. Must be a way to unlock it around here.
Is this supposed to be a good thing or a bad thing?
How does any of that look good?
Looks like the cult uses tattoos to show off their ranks. Seems like new recruits are always paired up when they join.
Good way to keep an eye on everyone. Wait, I've got an idea.
You want to share with the class?
Just watch.
That's it. The door only opens when it sees the correct pair of tattoos.
I've got mine. You see anyone with a Hephaestus tattoo?
Trust in the flame. To have doubt is to be human, but to trust is to be worthy. Trust in the flame. To have doubt is to be human, but to trust is to be worthy.
I think I get the idea. Wait. They think Devil's Breath and New Form were related?
Or they want them to be. So this is how you work, huh?
Please, please don't wake up. And not the tattoo I'm looking for. Great. There we go. Second time's the charm. So, you got any tattoos?
Just the one of Spider Cop's gravestone.
Really?
If you run away again, he won't be so forgiving.
Trust the flame, for everything burns. For everything burns.
You hear that somewhere before?
Not sure.
Let's take these two out at the same time.
I'm following your lead.
If you waste all your energy now, you won't have enough to make it through what's coming. How could you think?
Show off.
Let's check on the prisoners. We'll get you out of here.
The door controls are in the next room. Hurry!
How many followers are in the building?
I don't know. A lot.
We're gonna get you out of here as soon as we can.
Please. I'm not supposed to be here.
We'll find a way to get you out.
If the flame lets you.
Hey, you okay in there? Hello? We're here to help.
Don't be so loud.
So the controls are in the next room. If they're the followers of the flame, is that the flame holding court down there?
I don't think so.
He is still worthy. Let all doubt be washed away as we celebrate this Ember's passage. From Typhon to Hephaestus.
You doing okay? You sound...
I'm peachy.
No longer will you need to hide your true self from the world. For now, there is...
Good enough.
The world can harm you.
Looks like there's no other exits out of this room.
Let's hope there's more here than that screensaver.
The brand is both the shield and sword. It will be your greatest...
What happened here?
And... Trust in the flame, for everything burns. Since time began, there has been no clearer truth. So let us remember it now, because the crimson hour is coming.
Nice pull.
Just be quiet.
Still haven't been called up. I've given everything to the flame. Except your trust, it seems. Your time will come. He has my... Yes.
Where did that come from?
Will he ever come to another ceremony? The Crimson Hour is nearly here. You know his...
The hell do you think you're doing?
Abilities grow by the day. Of course. When he's finished... He will join us.
An Ember has fallen. I will burn the culprit myself.
Spider-Man cannot be allowed to leave.
We will find you, Spider-Man.
This is the last Ember he'll get.
Hey, get up. You're done.
It's only a matter of time, Spider-Man.
Need embers over here.
You'll sleep it off.
Where? They didn't see that coming.
See the door controls anywhere?
I'm not sure.
The wiring for the cells leads right here.
Stop meeting like this, Yuri. People will think you're trying to kill me.
Never thought you'd be able to trick anyone into joining one of your little clubs again.
Love is not a trick.
None of this is love.
I extended my hand when nobody else would. I doubt you, nor the fool's beacon there, would have done the same. But what would it take for you to love me?
Tell me where you're hiding and I'll show you.
The old hospital north of Astoria. Stop by anytime. If you're both worthy,
you knew who the flame was this whole time?
No! I had my suspicion, but I wasn't sure until I saw him.
How do you two know each other?
You ran another group like this when I was a cop. I shut them down, but he got away. The flame's not even here. We have to go after him.
After we help the prisoners get out. Oh, hi!
Up above! Enemy more than webs! Ember! Let's get upstairs.
More followers behind the door up above. It's the only way out.
Wait here.
You want to handle the door?
Why not? Okay, first things first. How does he know who you are?
My voice. When I was chasing the cop, he enjoyed it. Learned who I was, he could always tell me how I failed.
What else do you know about it?
That group he ran with before? When we got close to capturing him, he told them it was Spider-Man. He killed them when nobody was talking to him. And they let him. He's a monster.
So this is the first time you've seen him since he got away?
I tried to track him down for months, but other cases got in the way. I knew he was around.
You're foolish for coming here!
This will be-
And the followers of the Flame! Are they like his old group?
The old group was small. These people, I don't know what's bigger. Their numbers or their confidence.
Now let's get those folks out of here.
Shouldn't take us long to get to the hospital.
Yuri! This is the most obvious trap I've ever seen! And I fought Trapster.
We can't wait on this one. You don't know him.
I do know that we can't help anyone if we rush in there and get killed. We need a plan.
I'll scout out this hospital base of his and make sure everything's safe. Happy?
That's one word for it, sure. Another word would be slightly less stressed.
Have you heard the one about the criminal who went to prison and came out a better person? Me either! But that's what Quentin Beck would have us believe. After his numerous crime sprees, who could forget when he made Spider-Man look like a moron chasing an imaginary flying bus of school children while he made off with $2 million in diamonds. He finally landed himself where he belonged, behind bars. Now he's out and wants us to accept him back into society as a fully rehabilitated individual. Let me tell you something. I know one thing to be 100% certain. People do not change. Once a criminal, always a criminal. I don't know if this was a clerical error in our judicial system, but there is no way this man has paid his dues and repented for the damage he's caused. Do not trust this con artist. Attend his attractions at your own risk. And while we're at it, I can think of two other costume criminals that belong in prison with Beck. But that's for another podcast.
Better just put this one away.
Hey, get this. It looks like these imposter spider bots are getting pinged by some third party.
Like someone else is tracking them?
Exactly. I just need to figure out who. Collect any others you can find. I need all the data I can get.
Nice one, Genki. Got us one step closer to solving this thing. Foundry, this place sure is active.
What is taking them so long?
Extra precautions. Tombstone has proven challenging.
Right. Stay ready.
Hunt to live?
Live to hunt.
Need to clear these rooftops and find a way in. It's lousy with hunters. If it's all for me, I'm honored.
Hey, finally finished with my dad. Still no clue where Dr. Connors is. I haven't seen Dad look this stressed in a while.
We'll find Connors. Why don't you call MJ and ask her to go swing by his house?
Yeah, good idea.
I'll meet you back at the Foundation once I'm done here.
What are you up to? Need a hand?
In Williamsburg, at the old steel foundry. Sounds like they're holding Tombstone here.
Sounds like a job for the Spider Pals.
That is not what we're calling ourselves.
Well, what do you and the other guy go by?
I don't know. Spider-Men? Spider-Mans?
That's confusing.
I should go. This place is crawling with hunters.
So you do need help?
No, do not come here. These people are deadly. Can't risk you getting hurt. Talk soon.
We must not fail, Claymore. Keep it. No one gets inside.
We'll need a clear exit. Gotta get rid of all the hunters before I go inside. A break.
Was ist mit meinem Partner passiert?
Is a little quiet. That is something. No response.
Stay tight.
Hunter,
turn! Move into their position. Go alert. They're not at their post.
Hunter,
This smokestack looks like my ticket in.
Just got off the phone with MJ. She says she'll head over to Connor's soon.
That's great news.
Yeah, just making sure. You said the steel foundry, right?
Yeah. What are you doing?
Cardio.
Get back to your workout. I have to find Tombstone quick before he ends up like Scorpion.
We lost communication outside. Tighten security around Tombstone.
Calling reinforcements.
Reinforcements? Better play this quietly.
Tombstone is unlike any beast I've faced.
Rather deal with Tombstone than Black Cat. She sent some of the others to Antarctica.
C'était quoi, ces bruits?
During my last hunt with Kraven, we tried.
99.
What's going on?
Hunter down. It's the spider. Gotta be.
We're alone. Be my prey.
Easy. I think that's the last of them. You guys just can't make it easy.
Helping you out, Spider-Man. You're welcome, by the way.
I was hoping to do this quietly.
Is this my fault?
You go left, I go right.
Let's do this. I know you said you had this, but come on, look at us.
Honestly,
kinda hope to start you off with something easier.
What better way to learn than on-the-job training? I've never felt so strong!
Don't let it get to your head! We're not invincible!
You feel like this all the time?
It's not all punching bad guys! I've had to make some hard choices, too!
Guess that's the gig!
You can break free!
Yeah! that up! We need to find another way to shut it down! Watch out! They're on the platforms, too!
I got them!
Stay out of the line of fire and thin out these hunters!
Do you think the suit is bulletproof?
Now is not the time to find out!
What's the plan, then?
I'm working on it! Get to that back balcony!
I'll get you for that!
Harry, I've got an idea on how to take that thing down!
I'm all ears!
Up there, the back!
Arrows away!
Target fired!
I have an idea. Watch the back.
Go rescue a supervillain.
Reformed supervillain.
But still a guy who's tried to kill you a few times.
He's trying to change. I want to help him.
Man, you really do believe in the best of everyone.
All right, let's...
Come on! Gotta hit them before they hit us!
Here we go again.
Spider, I have another one!
Love your enthusiasm, but I like to work smarter, not harder.
What's the matter?
We do until we don't!
Understood. I won't let you down.
You okay with all this fire?
Yeah, actually. Not even breaking a sweat.
Throwing grenade!
It always does!
Here, boy! I got something for you!
Never.
It's getting a little hairy here!
Hang on!
I don't even know how I'm doing this!
That suit is wild!
I think I'm getting the hang of this! You should teach a class!
Maybe I can't get my job back! If we don't move, it won't see us. Well, that was wishful thinking.
They're here!
What was that thing with your suit?
I don't know. That alarm really messed with my head.
Just glad you're all right.
Arrows, machetes, rockets, now robot birds.
Don't forget the robot dogs.
What's gonna try to kill us next?
Depth here. Sure we can do this?
Of course. We're the Spider Pals.
All right.
Whoa! There's our guy. What's the plan?
I think we should get him.
What? I'll run a distraction. See if you can break him free.
On it.
They grow up so fast.
I'm gonna break you out of here, okay?
You can't. They rigged this whole thing.
Then I'll de-rig it.
What did I just tell you?
Sorry, it's my first day.
Gonna need a hand here!
Be right back.
Are they getting bigger?
Unstoppable!
Crushed them! One more time into the fire?
You're making jokes at a time like this?
Part of the job.
Ironic. The spider puppy saved me.
Hey, you owe me one.
Let's see if we make it out.
Where do they keep coming from?
Some sort of booking agency? We have to turn off this furnace. There! If we can overload the machine with a coolant, it should shut down.
Are they gone?
Just in time to shut down the furnace. All right, this should...
You trying to kill everyone here?
Wasn't the plan, sorry.
They don't quit.
Well,
neither do we.
Getting hot in here.
I haven't noticed. I think this suit is fireproof.
Lucky you. We don't have time for this.
What do we do?
Hunt faster.
That I can do.
We gotta get Tombstone out. Maybe we can weaken the cage. There, pull out those supports.
Call me crazy. This might be one of the best days of my life.
We really need to get you out more.
Get down.
Yoga's done wonders for my mental health.
You trying to die here? Move it!
No! We lost him!
Don't panic! Quick, this way! Harry! Gotta keep moving. See if we were followed?
On it.
Only downside to going straight. The game keeps you in shape.
Glad we got to you in time. Some of the others weren't so lucky.
They couldn't have offed me if they tried. Besides, they were waiting for their boss to do the deed.
You have someplace safe to go?
Yeah. They come for me again, I'll be ready. Tell your friend thanks for looking out for me. See you around, Spider.
Looks like they split. We should too.
Yeah. Hey, good job back there.
Really? I was pretty sure I was just messing everything up.
You were, but in the best possible way.
What are you... Hold on. Sorry. I'm still figuring out how this thing works.
Huh. Nice design.
What do you mean?
Didn't you just...
Huh. I guess I did. Would you look at that? I guess we really are spider pals now. I think I'm gonna head back to the lab. See if Dr. Connors has showed up yet.
Good call. I'll catch up with you soon. Incredible.
because you saw a millipede again. Better check in with Pete first.
Hey, Miles.
Yo, man. It's been a minute. You need any spider help?
Actually, we're all good. We managed to rescue Tombstone before Kraven could get his hands on him.
We?
Oh, long story short, my buddy Harry, he has some sort of power suit. Kicked all kinds of butt with it. He's gonna be a big help with these hunters, that's for sure.
Wait, is he one of us now?
Sort of? It's all happening fast, but we'll talk later. Gotta run.
Talk later. He says that a lot. Okay, better see what's going on with Ma. Let's go, Spider-Bot.
On the trial of the century, the people of New York versus Norman Osborn. You remember Devil's Breath, how Mayor Norman was indirectly responsible for poisoning the city a couple years back? Well, his lawyers have slowed the march of justice down yet again with more delays. Our source inside the courtroom tells me they're bringing frivolous motions to prolong discovery. All love to my legal eagle friends, but some days, just gotta say it, screw you, lawyers. All right, see you next time, kids.
Perfect for Robbie.
Reminds me of the people who write into the Bugle. And a few who work there. Freedom of speech is a beautiful thing. Saying a thing over and over again doesn't make it true. Players trash talking and the sound of rubber hitting asphalt. There's a reason they call it the city game.
That looks like one of Beck's Mysteriums. Thank you.
Need some help?
The Mysterium is infected with a virus or something, and it's trapped someone inside.
If you execute the breakpoint condition, the system should reset. Just try not to get hurt in the process.
How would I get hurt if it's just an illusion?
That, my friend, is what we're trying to find out.
We have enough data for now. Feel free to try again if you have time.
Catch me if you can.
Yeah.
First things first, we have to put together a pitch for investors. Wait, Cole, are you recording?
Yep, we're rolling.
I don't understand why we have to record all this.
Because we're all going to be famous one day. And our fans are going to want to peek behind the curtain, so to speak.
Okay. Well, for the pitch, I can put together a prototype illusion that will blow your mind.
Great idea. We also still need to come up with a name for our attractions.
How about Mysteriums?
No. We will not use the name Mysterio in any way, shape, or form.
People are going to call you Mysterio whether you like it or not.
But I am not Mysterio anymore. I am Quentin Beck, Master Illusionist.
Beck didn't want to be a bad guy anymore. Good for him.
You found one of our dev diaries.
This is a project Betsy was passionate about.
Unfortunately, more people are trapped in Mysteriums throughout the city. Oh, we must find out who is behind this and bring them to justice.
This whole Mysterium thing feels shady. But if there are people trapped, I gotta help them. And try to figure out what's really going on.
Such a difference for the community. Thank you so much for your support. Okay, bye-bye. Miles.
Hey, Ma.
Bien, siéntate. I just wanted to check in, see how you're doing. ¿Todo bien?
Fine. Everything's good. Okay. It's just a lot right now. So much to take care of in the city. Super stressed about my college essay. Pete's busy doing other stuff. And Lee. Lee is still out there. Doesn't that bother you?
Of course it bothers me. But I'm committed to making this community better. I've got to let go of things that don't serve me and focus on where I want to go, not where I've been. ¿Entiendes lo que te digo?
Yeah. But Lee? I can't just let him go.
Angela, I'm gonna have to call you back. No, how can you be locked out? You have a key. Oh. No, I understand the urgency. Let me make some calls. Okay.
Mom, do you need me to go?
Didn't you just finish telling me how busy you are?
Yeah, but I always have time for my community. Okay, Ma. Where am I headed?
Harlem Cultural Center. 116th and Convent. That was my friend Angela on the phone. She's the curator, and she's trying to give a prospective donor a private tour. But the security system locked her out.
Whoops. Awkward.
Angela lined up a bunch of items for a new music exhibit, but funding fell through. And if this donor doesn't cover the costs, the museum might have to close.
I'll make sure they get in.
know I'm passionate about preserving the musical heritage of this community. But how can I donate to a museum where the security system isn't even functional?
Darren, I hear your concerns, but I assure you this museum will...
Spider-Man?
Oh, thank God. The system's locked us out and it's not responding to any input at all.
Let's see if I can figure out what's wrong with it.
Need to find the control panel. There we go. Control panel. Relays are overloaded. Gotta get inside the walls to fix them. Let's patch things up so Angela can give that tour. Must have been a power surge or something. Who are these guys?
Sure the alarm won't go off?
EMP took out the whole system. We're all alone in here. Just need to break this padlock and we're in.
So that's how Angela got locked out. Better reset the system so I can get in there and stop these guys. There's a security relay. Let's open it and see what's up. Not too bad. Let me fix it up real quick. Got it. But the system's still down. Gotta find the other relay boxes.
Hey, Miles. I checked in with all the feast shelters. No one has seen Martin Lee.
Thanks. Can't believe I let him get away when I could've... You know?
Could've what?
Made sure he didn't hurt anyone else.
Right. Well, don't worry. I'll keep looking.
Must be some valuable stuff in here. These guys seem like pros. Get this back online. Nice. But the system's still down. Must be more relays.
Zax and Drum are already in the truck, right?
Yeah, but we got time and a lot more room in the trucks.
Gotta get past these guys without being spotted. How about a distraction in the key of C?
What was that?
Together, man. Don't you punk out on me. You can do this.
Another vent above that guy. How do I get this guy away from the mirror?
Who's that? Yo, Doug, that better be you.
Miles, everything okay?
I ran into a snag, but I'm handling it.
While you're there, check out some of the instruments. Get you ready for college.
Ma, I'm going into music tech. Computers are my instruments.
Music starts with a human, their instrument and their soul. When you're mixing or sampling, you have to listen close and capture that soul. Computers can't do that.
You know how old you sound right now?
Old and wise, you mean?
That's cool. Okay, getting a stronger signal now. Looks like there's one more relay to bring back online. Oh man, gotta get all the way across the room.
Who did that?
This last relay online, then head to the loading dock. Make sure these guys don't get away with any of this stuff.
Abort! Let's roll!
Nice work, Spatterbot. Now it's my turn.
Spider-Man, the front door's finally open. But there is a bunch of stuff missing.
It's all up back in the loading docks. And I'll make sure it stays there.
Let's get out of here, quick!
Go, go, go!
I heard something. There you are. Ready for the pain? Said this would be an in-and-out job. Now Spider-Man's here!
Whatever! Take him out!
Tell your boss, don't go messing with my neighborhood!
You can't stop us, Spider-Man!
Hold him here. Meet at the rendezvous point in an hour.
Not today. Gotta stop those trucks. Gotta pick one for now. Give it up, guys! You're not getting away! Funky drummer.
They only recovered items from one truck? What a mess. Sorry, Angela. This is a deal breaker. No.
There goes our best hope for a big donor.
There's still the fundraising gala.
If we don't find that second truck, there is no exhibit. Without an exhibit, there is no gala. Without a gala, the museum will have to close.
That won't happen. I promise. Here.
This belonged to Clyde Stubblefield. Ooh! The original funky drummer. Do you know how often his rhythms were sampled? He was so influential. A direct line from funk to hip-hop. Thank you.
And don't worry. I'll find the rest of those items.
Thank you.
I should check in with Pete.
Actually, Harry's calling. I have to take this. Catch up later?
Oh, sure, man. Later.
Hey, Pete. I'm at EMF. No sign of Doc Connors yet, but I could use an extra set of eyes.
On my way. Have you heard anything from MJ? You said she's stopping by his house, right?
Nothing yet. She told me she'd call when she got there.
Let's hope he's just taking a sick day.
Yeah, definitely. I'm gonna check her office. Just come by when you can.
Thank you.
Is this a Jonah?
Parker, put me down!
Hey friends, I have got a very special episode for you today. Here to dish about all things going on in Harlem recently is the incredible and brilliant Councilwoman Rio Morales. Good to have you back, Rio.
Good to be back, Danica.
So, we've been seeing reports of an attempted robbery in Harlem?
Unfortunately. But the Harlem Cultural Center is home to artifacts from resilient musicians of color. What better way to honor them than to be equally resilient? We'll recover just fine.
If there's one thing I love, it's optimism. And I heard Spider-Man might have been involved.
What can I say? Art thieves never expect a fake out. Or Spider-Man. You'd think they'd learned a plan for both.
Right? So Spider-Man was on the scene. That's great.
Think he's handsome under that mask? That's what they say.
Well, New York wouldn't be the same without him. Thanks, Rio. Give it up for Rio Morales, who graciously lent us her time. Any advice for our audience before we head out?
If you need help, ask for it. No one important will judge you. Promise.
Oh, I couldn't have said it better myself. Danica out.
My best friend's kid painted this. I remember her showing me a sketch of it the day before it went up. New York is nothing without its people.
Someone needs help. The photography project. Not sure how Spider-Man can help, but I'll give it a try.
بابا جون نگران نباش هنوز دارم درس میخونم با لیلی
Hey
Gotcha
Hello to you as well
I wanted to get a candid shot I want to be a real photojournalist you know document the city as it is like this photo captured by Peter Parker That was his first cover photo way back in the day I want to do that.
Oh, wow. Can't believe you have this. First cover. I think I actually remember when he took that.
Mr. Jameson? It's Peter Parker. I called about selling you some photos. See, my uncle just passed and our mortgage is due and...
Parker, I didn't ask for your life story.
Sorry.
I'm sitting outside the Bugle finishing my coffee. If you can get here before I'm done, I'll look at your photos. But I'm warning you, I drink fast.
But Mr. Jameson, I'm biking down Fifth. The traffic...
If you want something, you can go after it.
But...
Tell me something. Are you a New Yorker or some slack-jawed tourist?
New Yorker?
Then when something's in your path, you yell, coming through! And if something blocks you, go around! New Yorkers always find a way.
Come on, I gotta get to
You know
work.
Why people live in this town? Is it the cheap rent? The low cost of living?
No.
This godforsaken hellhole is the greatest city ever created.
You foxes, idiot!
Oh no! Fish!
Stop looking for an excuse and keep going!
I smell! Oh no, construction ahead. I'll never get to...
Eyes on the prize, Parker!
Excuse me, can I come through?
You're a New Yorker! Tell them you're coming through! Say, look out, Halfwit! These are my streets!
Two, three.
Hey, Phoenix!
Hey, Halfwit! No, sorry, excuse me, scooting by!
Parker? Pathetic! Be a man about it! Show them your manhood!
Yes, sir! Wait, what? Almost there. I'll cut through Washington Square Park.
I'm a few steps away from killing this coffee, Parker. You better haul ass. Kid's gonna get himself killed.
Thanks!
Stop sounding so timid!
Sorry! Is that guy getting mugged?
Happens all the time, Parker. Act like you live here!
Be a New Yorker.
A million people in this city, sweetheart. Spidey ain't coming.
Hey! Leave him alone!
What'd you say, you little toothpick?
Hey, what are you, a tourist slackmouth? Just kidding!
Nobody can talk to me that way! That's it! He's going down!
Tear you apart, you little nerd!
Hey, ugly! Like, under your mask, probably!
Shut up! Just shut up!
The bigger you are, the that you're fat! I didn't mean that! I did it! And it was fun, even. You okay?
I am. Because you stopped to help. Thanks.
Looks like they roughed up my bike, too. How will I get to the Bugle in time now? Uh-oh, my photos. All but one of them are ruined. May needs this money. And I need this job. I can do this on foot. I have to. Out of the way! I'm a New Yorker! Coming through, people! Come on, come on! Where is he? I have something you're gonna want to put on the front page of the Bugle.
Cocky little guy, aren't you?
Just trying to wear my confidence on the outside. Like a New Yorker.
Parker, this is terrible. Your lighting is flat, your composition is awful. God knows why you're shooting on film like some kind of caveman. And your nose is bleeding. But you're in luck. I need a picture of the spider creep for tomorrow's front page. Congratulations! You're officially a Bugle photographer.
Really? Thank you, sir. You won't regret it.
Are you okay? Because you've been staring at that for like 5 minutes.
Yeah.
So, can you tell me how to meet this guy? Peter Parker?
You don't want his career. You want yours. But what I can tell you is that he learned to go after what he wanted. And if one route didn't work, to find another way around.
Okay. I'll find another way. Give me an action shot I can bring to the Bugle.
Oh, well, sure. This good?
Yeah, and when you jump, angle left so I get your silhouette.
I will. You got it.
Ready, set, jump! Go, Spidey! See you next time!
Look out, turkeys! New York are coming through! There we go. Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. A zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete. Genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes.
They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they want to hunt him too. In there. Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right.
Hello. You know, I don't like being snuck up on.
From the roof.
You are in the wrong place, girl. I will put you down humanely. Coming for you.
Split him up.
So many have tried to kill him, human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
You're right. Buried alive beneath rubble, grabbed in the jaws of a lion.
I know he hopes to die, but imagine seeing someone live forever.
Checking it out.
I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead. MJ, I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
To get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
Hey.
will dispatch his prey, or I will. Oh no. He didn't deserve this.
Dusk. 22 Celsius. Put to rest with a blade to the sternum. This one was nearly something when faced with the Predator, though. He did not try to prove himself superior. He fought only to survive. It was vicious. Feral. Sincere. But not enough. Even in death, his eyes stare into mine like he might try to kill me. But my luck has run out. And I am left again with no one.
All right, MJ. Learn a code. Steal some keys. You've done worse. Input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Craven's hunts in person. I still have dreams about it.
This one will be special. The hunt of a lifetime.
One day, with enough training, I aspire to be what he is.
If he gets what he hopes for tonight, we will have to take up the mantle.
I'll be ready when the time comes.
Stand by. I'm en route. That was nothing. Scoping it out. Here's the bird. Hunt her down. No here.
They used a code to get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
Craven will dispatch his...
Oh no. He didn't deserve this.
Dusk. 22 Celsius. Thank you. eyes stare into mine like he might try to kill me. But my luck has run out. I am left again with no one.
The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of the Raven's Hunts in person. I still have dreams about it.
Especially the hunt of a lifetime.
Must be preparing these for Kraven.
I aspire to be what he is.
If he gets what he hopes for tonight, we will have to take up his mantle.
I'll be ready when the time comes.
Checking it out.
Tonight's a big night. Zoo that closed after a lion attacked its handler. Awful. The hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Come on. Who doesn't write down their passwords? Let's find out who this mongoose is. Hello, Garin. Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me. They'll see right through me. I need to figure out who Vika is.
Vika! Mongoose Bojo! Balasoy!
Can't answer that call until I get to know myself a little better. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you're here. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika. Vika. Mongoznok.
Vika. Petek Vod.
Garin. Elegem vana. Hiva shaid pol. Pol vana. Ka kezulekas kodok.
A kodok. Sorosata. Os informatio. Staplan van. Tudhodna.
Te pedig az tudhatnád, milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hívd többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. Alright, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key.
Hey.
restless, being in one place too long. Couldn't hide forever! Nighty-night, Red.
Got the code. Now for the key.
Dispatch his prey, or I will.
Still need those keys to get Connors out.
I get restless being in one place too.
Keys to the reptile house. Have to get over there fast.
Stand by. Mid roof. Open it out.
I'll take rats over insects any day.
Stand by. I'm in this game.
So many torches. More hunters must be coming.
She's on the move.
Still need those keys to get Connors out.
Peace.
I'm on it.
I'll take rats over insects any day.
Hunters must be coming. I think they took the keys to the reptile house. Have to get over there fast. laptop controls the drones.
Hey, what?
I need to get one of those. Hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close.
Spirits of the dead are so concerning. Maybe you should seek another line of work.
They're judging me.
Or even hear them whisper about you. If you could hear the spirit of every creature I've killed, it would be deafening. Now focus. Expect to find such worthy prey in a place like this.
Wait, shh.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
Please.
Better now!
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time. Then we'll buy you some. Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry. We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight.
Lockdown range.
These hunters must have a death wish. First tombstone, now the lizard.
Seems like you're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking at a bad time. You're learning. MJ, move ahead, but stay low.
Got it.
Got some hunters blocking our route.
They even brought some animals from home. You feel it? Please.
We're almost there, Doc. Focus on breathing.
Okay. Let's move!
Get out of the way!
There. There's the lab!
You doing okay?
Not good! We better clear these guys out fast!
Just hurry!
Right? No appreciation for plot twists these days.
Your boss is so impressive. Why isn't he out here fighting us?
You're a waste of his time.
Not yours.
Not a lot of self-esteem in this group.
MJ, how are things looking?
I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
Scar.
Yeah. MJ, I don't think... Am I breathing?
I'll kill you!
Harry!
Do it then!
Look out! I know. Shh. It's okay. Come on.
I can't see.
Focus, Pete. One foot in front of the other. Come on.
Sorry. I was always so busy.
Don't. Look, we're almost... Pete, talk to me. Almost there. Hang on.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Pete!
No!
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
This is good.
How does he live?
Get your boss. He needs better aim.
MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So... the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just... sort of happened.
Okay. Let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except...
he's a drooling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does. It did that for me too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, can't explain it. I just think the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Craven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine. I promise. A break-in. And they're still outside.
What's the score? You let me worry about that.
Don't mind me! Just stopping your guys' master plan! Don't let this color your view of New York. It's a great city when you don't steal from it.
sure you've heard by now that Mac Gargan, the Scorpion, has been found dead. His stinger removed like a trophy. One can only assume this was at the hands of the Hunters. Are they doing what the ineffectual Spider-Men won't and removing these dangers permanently? Then again, maybe Spider-Man has finally changed his tune. I, for one, say, let them wipe each other out. They're not making our world a better place, and the less of these mass marauders roaming our streets, the better. When they're gone, we can turn the corner back to simpler times. Wouldn't that be refreshing? I yearn for the days of normal news coverage, when I could attack the real issues, like the tanking economy, or the corruption of our youth. Instead of being forced to cover spandex buffoons who make life for the average Joe a waking nightmare. One day. Ha! One day.
Buddy. You're living in the future. Black is the new black.
Hey, I've got some news on our mysterious bots. This third-party ping is coming from far away. Like, millions of miles far.
Like, from space? No, they must be scrambling their location or something.
Yeah. I think I can get to the source if you find just a few more. Whoever's doing this, I want to shake their hand.
Thank you.
Doing my best to make you proud, Jeff. No more helping one at a time. Not with this suit.